Left from cricket. week off to start tightening up.
Jack,
come on, Mark. Come on, Mark. Here comes my dad.
Thank you. Lucky boy. You're not playing soccer anymore, mate.
Thank you. Thank you. Judge, follow up. Full clock.
Tell us what you got, Willie.
Yeah, I'm not that quick.
Can't be standing there for an hour waiting for you to catch one.
I'm going to scarf her in 10 minutes, so you right with that, Maddie. Oh.
Need 180 off the last 15, 16, 17, whatever.
How long they
I would have liked to have been able to stand here for an hour and swing around the field, mate, but...
Yeah. No, it's better when you leave it. It's better when you leave it. You see more, actually.
I've just got it on the pitch, so...
I actually nearly fucked it up.
Yeah.
I went the wrong way first off. Yeah. I only called it one-handed, leaving it right there.
It was a good catch, but, it was just not crazy too much.
Yeah. Get a big head and all that.
Yeah.
I already know I'm a fig jam, so...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's how I roll. That's my phone.
Well, yeah, that's a jam roll.
That's my phone.
Yeah. I'll leave that esky with you and,
And
Matt.
Yep.
Just drop it off down the steps or something, brother.
Yeah, right.
Well, Deborah should be home.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully she's home from work by now.
Yeah. She can't normally work this way during the week. Right, well, no worries.
Right,
thanks for the lift, mate.
Yeah.
I didn't realise.
You're taking your camera, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, okay. I might be able to say a wee bit.
Yeah.